There's some weirdo out there. Going out.
Quanto tempo vocês vão precisar?
Uns 20 minutos tá bom.
Uma meia hora.
Very nice place.
Yeah, how long is this gonna take?
We told the magazine an hour. We really want this interview to drive the crowd.
Okay, tell them I have 20 minutes.
Perfect, Daniel.
Meninas, o Daniel gentilmente acordou o tempo que vocês precisarem.
Boa.
Queremos que você fale com a câmera, ok?
Speak to the camera, ok?
Yes.
Você tem que testar o som
primeiro? Please count to 10.
1, 2, 3.
Ok, gente, vamos começar, tá?
Daniel, is that what you prefer?
Yes, Daniel's fine.
Well, I'm Dr. Waters, and the first question I'd like to ask our young patients is, do you want to be here?
I don't know. Am I supposed to tell you personal things?
Not if you don't want to.
Well, I don't really want to.
Do you like to draw?
She told you about my drawings?
Who's she?
My mom.
No, your mom didn't mention you like to draw. I have a feeling that you do. This is a special one. The previous doctor gave it to me. I asked him, how am I supposed to write on this? There are no lines. Do you know what he said?
No.
He said, any way you'd like. Would you like to draw, Daniel?
Seriously?
Go right ahead.
Cadê o Daniel? Não tô acreditando nisso.
Schedule an interview the week I'm trying to deliver an exhibition.
Work with me, please. We have 5 days.
I have to do this interview.
All about you, then. Thank you very much.
Hey, love. I heard from the curator. I'm worried about you. Is everything okay there with the exhibition? Give me a call. Chicken.
What are you doing there?
It's called cross-hatching. Helps me balance the shading.
I see. And who's that?
I call him the bulging man.
What's he bulging from?
A different time, I think. That's why he's pushing up against the wall. Trying to get through the hours, but he can't.
Well, have you seen him before?
A couple times, but it must have been a dream.
Were you awake?
Who's there?
My dear Daniel, there's so much I want to tell you. To warn you of, but can't without unraveling the universe. One must be delicate with time. Myself, I have too little of it these days. Why do I spend my last hours folding paper? If you want. It's proof.
Running off in the car. This is why we're here. And now you expect me to trust your judgment with Dr. Waters?
I mean, Dr. Waters is doing a phenomenal job.
You kidding me? A phenomenal job does not mean drawings and hearing voices and vision.
What's wrong, Daniel?
You betrayed me.
How did I do that?
You told my parents about my dream.
Was it a dream, Daniel? Or were you awake when you saw it?
This is supposed to be private, isn't it? I mean, what kind of doctor therapist are you?
You're still a minor, Daniel. And as a doctor, I have a responsibility to voice my concerns with your parents. Do you want to just draw that in?
No. I want them back.
Daniel. I really did like them.